欢迎回来，来看到神韵艺术团的最新演出情况。美国神韵纽约艺术团在休斯顿的第二场演出，让观众在色彩和变化无穷的艺术表现中，看到5000年中国文化的底蕴。很多观众心怀感激，称赞神韵艺术团的演员技艺超群。
律师皮卡尔惊叹神韵演员的高超技艺，十分感慨。
I loved it. It's beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Oh my God. The athleticism of the performance was unbelievable. Unbelievable, really. Obviously the spirituality, you know, that's the basis of it, is really beautiful. I'm so grateful that you brought this here.
The way everything flows, the beauty of the dance, the choreography is really impressive. This is not something I normally would attend, but I'm coming with my wife and daughter.And thoroughly enjoy it.
It's just amazing how the soprano, how high she could go and how deep he could go. It's just incredible. Just awesome. Very talented group.
I saw the harmony and the unity among the performers themselves. So that bring about a lot of message of how much time and effort they put into it to bring about the gift of art.
And I really appreciate Chinese art. It's very spiritual.And I just wonder how can all the performers remember all their parts?
担任休斯顿市代理市长一职的前市议员关正鹏多次观看神韵。他说，中国文化一直强调道的力量以及更高层次的追求。
I think it's unique in the combination of graphics along with live action to create a better view of a different perspective of history.And the celestial bodies, which you normally would not see in a dance performance.
And the music's uplifting. It's the tone of the whole presentation is pleasant.
美国神韵纽约艺术团在圣诞节前还有两场演出。新唐人记者梁廷娜，德州休斯顿报道。